Hallo.
Hi, Shirin. Nice to meet you.
Okay? Yeah, it's all good. I'm actually some dishwasher stuff, I mean. Like you asked me if I had some
problems.
Yeah, but
you good?
Nothing like more than a few days.
I've not seen it, but from your own report, everything was quite good.
Yes, I had, for example, last game, I get some injury here, mm-hmm. but it was like I was walking and in one moment I made like this. Mm-hmm. But then I play on national team, everything was okay. And I feel like maybe 4 days, and then now it's okay. Now I don't feel. That was the only one thing in Basel.
So at the moment you have no injuries, no issues at all.
No.
If you had a game tomorrow, you could go and play.
Yes.
All good.
Yeah.
And then you go down. No problems.
No.
Okay, please don't breathe.
It's going to be super noisy, that's why you get the emergency button. If there's any case of emergency, let me know and just press the button, okay? Are you fine so far?
Yeah.
Okay, great. And let's go.
Enough testing, can't wait for the training.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, perfect.
Perfect.
One more time. Last one. Perfect. Thank you, man.
Yeah, Bečka is a nice city.
Yeah. Nice.
How many people live there?
More than 2 million.
Yeah, more than 2 million.
2.5.
Like close to Vienna. Vienna is around 2. That's big.
Salzburg is a bit.
Yeah. Not too. I prefer more also.
That's very small city, but really, really nice and beautiful. So
yeah,
the standard is really high to live there. Okay, you lived in Monaco, so it's also not bad, huh?
Yeah, Monaco after Switzerland, so.
Switzerland also.
Basel. Yeah, also a big standard. Yeah.
Also a nice city, Basel. Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's. I would say it's similar.
Yeah. Themen kommen, ich möchte den neuen Spieler vorstellen, Strahinja Pavlović, der ab heute sich zu uns gesellen wird, uns verstärken wird. Der war jetzt in Monaco, kommt aus Serbien, ist 21 Jahre alt, he speaks very well English, he has to learn German. But a warm welcome here in Salzburg, we are very happy that you are here and yeah, I wish you a good start. I'm well here and yeah, all the best with your teammates and a good start here.
Thank you so much, guys. My name is a little difficult, so everybody here can call me Pablo. It's easier, and I'm very happy to be here, and I hope we'll have a really successful season. Thank you.
Fernando! Toni?
Ja, Luca.